నమో నారాయణ. శ్రీమాన్ వెంకటనాథార్య కవితార్కికేశరీ వేదాంతాచార్యవర్యో మే సన్నిధత్తాం సదాహృది. విల్ కంటిన్యూ విత్ చతుశ్లోకి. ఆళవందార్ యమునాచార్యాస్ బ్రిలియంట్ కంపోజిషన్ ఆన్ శ్రీ మహాలక్ష్మి, ఫోర్ వర్సెస్, అండ్ హెన్స్ ఇట్ ఈస్ కాల్డ్ చతుశ్లోకి. ఫోర్ వర్సెస్ ఇన్ చతుశ్లోకి. Yamunacharya focuses on the theme of Purushagara Prabhati, which is recommendation of Prabhati, our Saranagati to Perumal, and Ekaseshitvam principle, which is Sriman Narayana and Mahalakshmi being our Divya Dampati, being our Divine Lord. He has based this work on the doctrines or on the concept outlined by Lakshmi Tantram. Ekaseshitvam refers to both Sridevi and Bhagavan Srimannarayanan as the means and the goal, the upayam and the upayam, the way and the end. And that is what's the key concept of Chatushloki. In fact, Chatushloki, the first verse talks about Pirati's greatness because she is Srimannarayana's Patni. And Srimannarayana has his greatness because he is Sriyapati. And in the second verse, here he talks about the glory of Pirati as Purushakaram, as the recommendation, how she becomes the mediatrix between the Jivatma and Paramatma. In the third verse, she talks about the Acharya talks about the Saulabhyam, Sausilyam, and the greatness of Piriya Pirati, and how she becomes the cause of the Karanatvam of the entire universe and the Jivatmas, the cosmic connection, how she is also involved along with Srimannarayanan together. And in the fourth verse, Divya Dampati, Emperuman and Pirati are the Upayam, the means, and Pirati as Purushakaram, and they both as the goal, the fruit, which is referred to. The first verse we'll enjoy now. Kantaste Purushottama Panipati Shayasanam Vahanam Vedatma Vihageshwaro Yavanika Maya Jaganmohini Brahmeshadi Suravraja Satayita Twaddasa Dasi Ganaha Sriritevacha Namate Bhagavati Bruma Katam Twam Vayam. And that's what it talks about. And here we will enjoy, he says, Bhagavati, you are the one who has got all the Kalyana Gunas of Bhagavan. Bhagavan as Jnana, Bala, Aishwarya, Virya, Sakti, Tejas. All these six auspicious Gunas constitute Bhagavan, her consort. Same Jnana, Bala, Aishwarya, Virya, Sakti, Tejas are in you, and hence you are also known as Bhagavati, the Shatgunya Sampurna. You are inseparable from your Lord at all times and states. Nitya Anapayini. And Kantaste Purushottama. Your Priyan, your darling spouse, your darling Lord, Kantaha Te for you. Your darling husband is Purushottaman, the Bhagavan. He is Purushottaman. Uttaman among all Purushas. In Gita, Krishna says, Dvavimau Purushau Loke Chara Akshara Yevacha. Charakchakchara Yevacha. Charaha Sarvani Bhutani Kutastok Chara Uchate. Chara Akshara. Chara means all the beings. Aksharam is the matter, the universe, the Prakriti. Chara is the one who are the Baddha Jivatmas. Akshara are the ones who are the Nitya Suris and the Mukta Jivatma. Chara, Akshara, two kinds of Purushas are there in this world. And then all these two Purushas are called Chara, Aksharam. So these two are different from Purushottama, which is Yasmak Charam Adi Toham Aksharadapi Chottamaha. Atosmi loke vedecha pratita purushottamaha. This I am me yand yasmat aham charam atitaha. I, due to some reason, I am above and beyond this charam and aksharam. Charam, the muktatma, and aksharam, the muktatma and the nitya suris. Charam, the baddhatma like us. And all this and the prakriti, I am beyond all that. Ataha loke vedecha. And it is mentioned in Smriti and Vedas that Purushottama Pratita Asmi. I am declared in all glories that I am the Purushottaman, says Krishna. So, even Namalvar says, Anallan, Pennallan, Aliyumallan. He is not masculine, he is not feminine, he is not in between. He is beyond all that. Means, he is Purushottaman. He is beyond Chara, Akchara, Prakriti. He is beyond Baddha Jivatmas. He is beyond Mukta Jivatmas, Nitya Suris. He is beyond everyone and he is Purushottaman. That Purushottaman is your Lord, Bhagavati. And in thus, hey Bhagavati, the one who is blemishless, faultless and possessed with all auspicious Kalyana Gunas, you, Purushottaman, is your darling Lord, the one who is equal to you in all aspects. You both are made for each other in every manner. And Panipati Shaya, the Adi Session is your bed, just like for Sriman Narayanan. He is your bed as well. He is your seat as well, asanam. Vahanam Vedatma Vihageshwaro. Garudatma is your vehicle. Garuda Bhagavan is not only a vehicle for Sriman Narayanan, he is a vehicle for you as well. And he is a seat, Jagan Mohini, the cosmic matter, Mula Prakriti, that engulfs the Maya in everyone to hide their Atma Swarupam and bind them to the karmic diseases, karma vasanas, with Viparita Jnanam. Is also at your service, O Mahalakshmi, as the veil, as the curtain. Chaturmukha Brahma. And here, Brahmeshadi Suravraja Sadaita Twaddasa Dasi Ganaha. Brahma, Rudran, Devendran, and all other devas, along with their respective spouses, Twaddasa Dasi Ganaha, are your servants, and are pleased to be at your beck and call. They are at your feet, ready to serve you. Your divine name is the most esoteric, Sri. And this Sri is the best. And Sri is very helpful for us to dwell on this word, Sri. Sri Ritye Vachanamate Bhagavati Bhruma Katam Tvam Vayam. O Goddess, known by the name of Sri in one lifetime is insufficient for us to fully comprehend the meanings underlying your name. How can we ever understand or comprehend the word Sri? We cannot. The word, this Swami Desika explains, there are six meanings of this word Sri. Sriyate, Shrayate, Shrunoti, Shravayati, Shrunati, Srinati. So, Shriyate, she is sought after by all for refuge. Shrayate, she grants refuge to all who seek her. Shrunoti, she listens to our pleas, our requests. And Shravayati, she conveys our appeal to Sriman Narayana, the master of the universe. Shrunati, she removes all the obstacles and hurdles and impediments that's coming in our way, who seek her. And she destroys our papams to seek refuge in her. Srinati, she grants the everlasting wealth, the mokshanubhavam, as well as the loka wealth here in this place, எங்கும் திருவருள் பெற்று இன்புறுவர் இன் ஒன் லைஃப் டைம் துவத்தாச தாசி கணகா தஸ் திஸ் தேவாஸ் அண்ட் த ஸ்பௌசஸ் ஆர் ஆல் யுவர் சர்வன்ஸ் தஸ் அளவந்தார் சேஸ் இன் த ஃபஸ்ட் லோகா தட் த லார்ட் ஈஸ் யுவர் பதி ஹீ இஸ் ஸ்ரீஃப் பதி அண்ட் எவ்ரி திங் எல்ஸ் ஈஸ் அண்டர் யுவர் லூட் ரூலர்ஷிப் மகாலட்சுமி தேர் ஆர் நோ டூ இண்டிபெண்டன்ட் லார்ட்ஸ் ஹியர் there will be then there will be chaos here it is ekaseshitvam you are sahadharma charini he without her and she without him would never be possible and there is no way that one will rule without the other and if you understand that there is no confusion thus it is concluded by this sloka that there are three capacities of mahalakshmi as upayatvam the means upayatvam the end and purushakaram the mediatrix or the recommendation she is the ruler of the whole world just like shriman narayana second verse tomorrow kavitarkika simhaya kalyana gunashaline shrimate venkateshaya vedanta gurave namaha adiyan namo narayana